Day is January 2nd, 2021. I'm gonna try Hangover Trail, one of the most famous in Sedona. Double black diamond. Aaron's on his hardtail because he has a death wish. Okay. Munn's wagon. Okay, we've begun the grueling 1,400 foot ascent on Munn's wagon, paralleling Snubbly Hill Jeep Trail, where thousands of tourists come every year to ride in the pink Jeep. Oh! Back on the trail. Not only is Aaron doing it on a hardtail, he's doing it with a non-droppable seat. Extra impressive. As long as we don't do that when we're up there. Get it all out now. My elbow pads always fall down until they get wet enough with sweat to stick. Okay. It's concerning that we're descending because then we have to go back up all this. It's pretty down here. Where's the trail? Come on. There we go. Oh. The walk of shame, which will comprise 70% of today's ride. Oh man, so far I've already racked myself twice. Fallen off once. It's not going good. Only like a mile in. Taking a small detour. Whoa! You okay? Cross the road. And we're still ahead of said white Jeep. So I think we're doing good. Over into Calpine. The chunky monkey, Ben and Jerry's. Right into the yucca. Oh, crap. It's never good when you hear the bad shoulder make a creaking noise. Whoa. It's like we're on another planet. Yeah. This is crazy. All right, we're out here on the first cow patty.
At least that's what I've been told. I have not practiced this. All
right, let's go check out the edge. Looks like we're on Mars.
I know, it's a
pretty cool. I don't think this is the way.
Wow. That is beautiful. Bet there's some good rolls from up here. Traversing down.
Oh man, I don't know what all the GoPro is gonna capture, but this is awesome. Look at this view. It's just incredible. And I've lost Aaron. Tires on the rocks make it sound like they're flat. Woo! Oh man. Woo. Experts only. They're talking about us. Here we go. We've had a yucca casualty on the front tire. Yeah. I don't know if my plug kit will work on a tube. Hopefully it's sealed.
The slime came out, but.
The most important part of any trail ride, even more important than an air pump, good snacks. Oh yeah.
Alright, remember, this is extreme difficulty, experts only. First ever man to attempt it on a hardtail. You'd have about 3 seconds to slow down your slide. Dig in your palms. Boop. Nice. I hope the video comes out on these. This is pretty cool. So pretty. Oh yeah. Oh. Whoop. Well, probably gonna die. Trailside repairs.
Green circles. And
you're on a green bike on a double black diamond trail.
That's how I live life.
Pedal!
Yeah, you got it. You'll be able to get it.
Whoop, 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 whoop. No problemo. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get tubeless tires, they said.
You'll never have flats, they said.
Oh, sorry. Woo! It's like a minefield of big boulders, chunks of rock. It really does look like a meteorite came through and like smashed into this rock. Oh, dang. Oh, that's impressive.
All right, so it looks like it goes.
Looks like we'll be walking.
You just kind of disappear into the shadow down there.
I think this is where the double black diamond actually begins, because that stuff was difficult, and yeah, you could get hurt if you fell. But this, I mean, I don't know if this is gonna come up on the camera, but if you just roll down this, which like people do, it's just insane. Yeah. Oh man. No, not today. No, that is slick. That is slick. Woo! That, yeah, see, like, people roll this. I don't know. It's gonna be a while for me. This. I think this is the hangover part. Oh, I hope the camera picks up the beauty. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Actually walks that.
Yeah, I remember that. Just beautiful. Oh yeah, cleaned it. Whoa! This is why you need a camera. Whoa, we got a big uphill. Peak. Oh yeah. Look at the shadows. Wow. Man, when you look at the edge, it starts drawing you towards it. You're not supposed to look at things you don't want to hit. So you just start looking at the edge. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, we've almost circled the thing, whatever that is.
They don't talk about this a lot in the National Forest, but hiker pee is highly corrosive to red sandstone. And it's quite frankly number one on the list of number 10 things that are risking our beautiful old rocks.
I don't know if the GoPro is going to pick this up, because it usually doesn't. This stuff is just crazy. Look at the shadows out there. Amazing. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where does it go? That's a good shot of Wilson. If you overshoot this one, you're dead. All right, we found the trail. Oop.
Roll down there.
Thanks. At least most of the fun sections we could actually ride.
Yeah, I got rollers.
This is just, you know, you're insane. How would you even ride this? What is the line? Okay, so you go right over the ridge. And then you ride right down this. Okay. Makes it even more impressive, that video we saw where Nate Hills did it at night.
Okay. Keep going
Oh, that was close. Oh, man. That was a test of balance for sure. And bike control. I think this is our easy descent back to the main trail, maybe? I don't know. Oh yeah. To the road?
To the road.
Oh, man. Woo. Got a nice sunset.